Okay, hello there again, world. Did you miss me?
I didn't miss me.
Alright, well, about to go get on this hike. Supposed to go with three other people, but they all bailed on me. Guess no one really wants to hike with me. Gotta do it alone. It's okay. I'm super, got all my stuff here, so I should be good to go. Got tons of food. I got hydration tablets in case I do run out of water, but it's gonna be a good one. I'm excited. All right, I'll document everything the best I can for y'all so someone else can do this hike at some point. But other than that, beautiful day, lots of clouds in the sky, but no rain yet. So hopefully that stays that way. I want it to be kind of dry until I want to get wet. Okay, so I spoke too soon, it already started raining. but luckily I had my son's first grade teacher living over here, and so he allowed me to park over at his place, so my car is secure. Much obliged, Mr. Biker. And so yeah, we're gonna time everything and see how it goes. I'm hoping I can get up in like 3 hours. It's like the goal, but don't know yet. Find out. So for those of you that don't know how to get on the Papali Trail, you're basically going on to the trailhead where you got all the graffiti on the wall. And then up here at this little cone, probably, there's gonna be a sign where you enter in to the left. I forgot what state trail it says. We'll find out right now. It's exactly 10:03 in the morning. I hope I can get up there by like 1. At least to the top where I drop back down into the waterfall stream. So let's see here. I guess you don't start off on the Papali. I heard if you take this trail in, you end up at this place called Seven Falls, I think. Something like that. It's supposed to be some waterfall trail system, but I don't know how to get there. So, yep, Papali Trail. So, that's what you're trying to get on. And it's pretty self-explanatory. It's not a hard trail. The first like hour is super easy. Well, there was absolutely no water on this last time, so maybe I'll see some beautiful waterfalls as I'm going up the ridgeline. Oh, this is nice. Okay, one other good indication that you're on the right trail is you come up to this little park bench structure about like 10 or 15 minutes into the hike. So once you know you're there, you just keep going up the hill. And you can't get lost at all. It's straightforward. So as long as you make it here, you know you're good to go and just keep going. Whoo, it's so hot, it's humid. Okay, so one more thing. I was just there, came up the little side trail right here, and you end up coming up to this overlook right here. Oh wow, someone left water. Oh my God. No, just kidding, that's fine. And you got this little trailhead right here. Don't go this way. No. Go up the mountain. Very important. So you go up mountain. Shack, mountain up. Somewhere I don't know where the fuck it goes. Whew, if you couldn't tell, I am one sweaty guy. Humidity's wild. So I've probably been going for about like 25 minutes, 30 minutes maybe. But you end up on trail right next to all the trees. It's such a well-maintained trail. When I was coming down, this is the first time, I could not believe how perfect it was, and I just knew that I was on a trail that I was gonna run into somebody or something. So anyways, I probably won't take the next video unless I see something beautiful on like the ridge out there, or I just get up to the Papali sign and I'll kind of document the time that it took me to get there. So anyways, happy trails, y'all. Okay, hopefully you've been watching the video all the way through, because I might have made a mistake as far as informing you that it's a straightforward go straight up the mountain sort of thing. So I came up to a little fork in the road. I tried going up this about 100 yards. It just seemed like the more sensible thing to do, because I'm trying to go straight up the mountain. This looks like it might drop down into the valley off to the side. So when you come up to this spot, unless I'm wrong and I'll re-edit this, but I'm going up and I'm just hoping that that's the right spot. I truly cannot remember as I was coming down last time. But looking at this, I don't remember ever being on the side or something over here. So this seems like I was right on the ridgeline the whole time. So All right, I'll let you know if I'm wrong, but I'm usually right half the time. Gosh, the valley is so beautiful. I could just imagine if some waterfalls were going. It looks so sick. So I'm only 50 minutes into the hike. I feel like I'm doing pretty good. So the climb has been exhausting somewhat, but it's been getting cooler. So it's helped me with not sweating as much. Only drank a little bit of water so far. Doing okay. All right, keep it going. Trail is definitely, you know, pencil style. Ridge line to each side. I got long socks on, well, kind of like calf socks, but I haven't really been getting cut up or anything. But damn, look at that valley down there. You really realize how high you are when you're actually out here. That valley's deep. This one is kind of shallow. But anyways, keeping it going. I don't see the fence line up there, so I don't know how. I don't think I'm that far along. Hopefully about another hour I get to the Papali sign. Okay, made it over at the Papali sign. So that's an hour and 30 minutes. Not too shabby. The views, hashtag sexy. Yes. So, all right then. Doing good, I think. I'm already pretty high up here. Oh, cool, water, someone left it. Oh man, awesome. As far as like my pace goes, I was just kind of cruising. So I would think most people get up here in 2 hours, probably like another hour to get up to the fence line. So we'll see how it goes. But all right, we'll see. So made it up to the fence line. It was coming from this direction. So took me 2 hours and 15 minutes to get here. Not too bad. So we're gonna follow the fence line over to the gate thing. Oh wow, someone left some water? Oh man, that's amazing. Oh god. This is my water. Okay, let's go. So now the trail's super easy. See the views. Hashtag so sexy. Oh, it's beautiful. So you can see the fence line. It's kind of hard to see. If you get up here, do not follow the fence line back to the ocean. I did that. It's terrible. It just stops like way out there and you can't do anything. You gotta come back. Oh, see, you can kind of see there's a trail. You can kind of see it contouring across the side of the hill. That leads down to the cabin as well. So part of me is kind of curious to go up that and see what's over there. Anyways. Hey, okay, at the fence line, I gotta still keep on going up, but doing good, got plenty of water still, choke water, and the weather has been kind of cool, so I haven't really been sweating much, but anyways, love you, and I'll check in with you around this time tomorrow. Actually, I'll be down by like 11 o'clock tomorrow, no problem. Okay, love you. So I start at the fence over there. Taking the fence line up. And then I'm going to drop down in here. You could kind of... I don't know if you can see the trail. Anyways, I'm way up here, babies. Started way down there. I'm going down there. Look at how deep it is. Valley down. Look, you can see a trail. See it out there? It goes down and then it goes down to the cabin too. So I'm kind of curious to take that up and then see where it's coming from. Maybe it's an easy way to get to the cabin. Anyways, I'm gonna be going down. I love it. So excited. Okay, so I'm gonna videotape this last part for you real quick so that way you know where the entrance is. It's pretty self-explanatory. If you miss it, I don't know what to tell you, you know. Once you get up to the fence line, it's only like 10 minutes, and then you come up to the gate. Last time I was here, it said there was a little trail sign. So if it's still there, then that's all y'all need to pay attention to. Okay, there's a little gate. I don't see the trail. Oh, I guess it's there. Kind of hard to see it. But yeah, trail is pointing down this direction. So here we go. Get out of your gate. Thanks. I don't know why I make it sound like it's so hard. I don't know why I so with all my sound effects, but it's cool. Trail now is very not maintained. Okay, anyways, I'll just do the table when I get there. All right, we are here. The cabin's about like 100 yards that way. Took me 2 hours and 50 minutes. Not bad, man. I was kind of surprised. Stream level is about the same as what it was last time I was down here, so that is fantastical. That was the whole point of me trying to make it down here, so that way I can get down before the rainy season. So yeah, that's easily traversable for the most part. I'm gonna try and take it all the way around. It's gonna be a long trip, a little hike, man. But hopefully I find something good, get a chance to show y'all. But anyways, so all right, I'm gonna get situated, drop off some of my stuff here so that way I don't have to travel so heavy down the stream, and hopefully have a good one. Yeah. Okay, made it.
Let's see how awesome the stream is right literally underneath us. So cool.
I'm taking it up.
The sun came out. I'm just gonna lay out naked. Just kidding. What the hell is this? It's alive. Piece of it. No. Oh, I'm glad I didn't throw it away. I was about to kick it off the thing. Kindness, you know it. You stay right there. Stay there forever, ever.
Okay. I peeked in. It honestly looks exactly the same as the last time I was here. I don't know if anyone's even came in here. Do I have the backpack there just like it was last time? There's my cards.
Damn, my tuna sealer. And TP, chee-hoo! Wow, my tuna's still here.
All right, moment of truth. See if anyone else has made it up in this thing. Please don't make this place very popular on social media. Oh. Someone else has been here. Okay, for real, I don't know how the fuck I got here. That's me. Let's see here. So, I came here way too much. Cool star views this time with the boys. Always joy coming here. Zion is on the heart. Follow your heart. 10:17. Huh, when did I come up here again? 10:09. That'd be a week after me. First time here, what a trek, but so worth it. Did a day trip. Next time we'd love to stay and see the stars. Probably love seeing this journal with other stories and pictures. Such a beautiful, serene place. I'd love to make it back someday. Birthday hike. Alyssa Ray and Evan V. Oh, so much space for me to write a whole book. Okay, about to eat some food and then keep going on some more hikes. So happy that someone else has been here since the last time I was here, but not too many. Okay, let's see how your boy is doing on some food. Got 3 Uncrustables, 1, 2 bananas. This one, I don't know how good it still is, but I might eat it, you know. I got 6 cookies, pretty big, 1, 2, and I got 2 more musubis. Oh, keep them nice and warm in there. That's dinner. Oh, what else we got here? What else in here? Charger. Candy? Nothing else. Okay. Then we got 2 big old maple bar donuts. Got 2 things of tuna. And then those are my other 2 from last time. So we got, let's see, we're going to eat this right now. Maybe one of these 2. we got maybe one masubi. Okay, so here we go. Set. Probably this banana. Bam, lunch. Then we got dinner. This is pretty much everything I have for the rest of the day. And I'm gonna have this. This is all for breakfast tomorrow. Probably save one of these too. Okay, I think I'll live.
Oh, guess who's back? Skeletor! Anyways, it's beautiful. I could just die for it. Alright, just got done eating lunch. Took about a billion milligrams of ibuprofen. Back hurts. Time to go conquer this mountain stream. Yeah. Come on, go out. To ward off evil spirits, you become an evil spirit. That's how it works. Pretty sure. Alright, let's go.
Okay, so I came down this way. It's only about like 5 or 6 minutes downstream. Come up on this pretty big like pool right here. And I kept telling myself there's no way there's any like crawdads out here or anything like that. It's just too high up. They would never made it up waterfalls, but there's definitive proof now. See him right there? Big ones too. I really didn't think I would see this. There's another one creeping along over here too. Huh.
Yeah. Very shit. I'm just gonna find this stuff.
Look at that bigger.
Hey buddy, what you doing down now? You see me out here, I don't know. He's looking.
He's cruising for a reason. There's some big ones out here, for sure. Alright, well, we'll keep on moving. I don't know how I'm gonna get across without getting wet. That's okay though. Sometimes, you gotta do what you gotta do. Still heading downstream, but this spot's just so pretty, man. Look at how clear the water is. This is why drinking out of the stream was a possibility for me last time. I see little crawdads. You're lucky I'm vegan. Just kidding. That's when you know that other people have been here too. See the scrapes on the rock. I didn't just put that there. Look at these ones too. Someone's definitely been pivoting on this rock. Oh, another scrape. Yep. I'm on to you. I wonder how far I'm gonna be able to go. Oh. Okay, I'm about 20 minutes into the downstream hike and I think I finally came across something cool. Let's see. This is definitely gonna be a small waterfall. I don't know how big it's gonna be, but it sounds good. Huh. Huh. OMG! What? Holy shit! Gotta be careful. Oh my god! What? Dude! Whoa! How the fuck do people get down this thing? Wow! That's awesome. So amazing. Probably about like 40 feet maybe. Going strong though. Oh, see, it looks like maybe I can get around over here. But I don't see nothing on this side of that core. It looks like people have been dropping down. Looks like something over here. Get a better view. Wow. That's so sexy. Gangster. Look at this. Oh, I gotta get a better picture. This one maybe. Right here. So careful I am. Sorry, Mom. Hashtag, I did it for, not the ground.
one last picture. I'm gonna try and get the picture of the waterfall. Oh,
I see a rope there. No way, it's gonna drop in that nest.
Maybe I'm just supposed to cannonball. I gotta trust it. Okay, so I was right. There is like a little bit of a rope system coming down off the top. Crazy, I put my hand on the branch and it like knocked over the whole tree.
Okay, that one's still good.
Yeah, this right here, it's still strong.
All right, well, hopefully I'll be okay. Take a picture, y'all, so don't judge me. Hey! We'll look pretty deep, but jumping in probably wouldn't have been a good idea. There's that tree that I, like, fell down when I was trying to go through. But super happy about this. So awesome. Can't wait to find some more.
Okay, trying to give you guys a little perspective on how big the waterfall is. Just trying to walk out through. So now almost immediately after that big waterfall was up there, I've been coming downstream. I think there's gonna be another waterfall right here. It's probably gonna be small in comparison, but whatever. We're just gonna document everything that we can because we're not gonna get to come up here every single weekend, you know what I mean? This might be a cute little waterfall.
Wow. Ooh, this bad boy. Let's get a picture of that. Yeah.
Not bad, not bad. We'll see how we're gonna get around the thing out here. Picture time. Yes. Whatever.
Okay.
Huh. Oh.
Alright. There it is. Right there.
Oh, I don't know if I'll be able to videotape and go down at the same time. I probably can, but should I?
Yeah, why not? That way I can just show you all the waterfall without having to make another video.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna slip right here for sure. Okay, what we got here?
Oh.
Not too shabby. Not cool.
Cave is dope.
God, man. I don't know if you can see that. I had a waterfall from up here.
I know it's back there. I'm trying to see it.
Oh yeah.
Can't really get to it.
It's okay. Yeah. Okay. Alright, let's keep it going. Man, it's awesome. I'm only a few minutes past that big waterfall still. It's like every 100 feet is like something to document. But I feel like we're about to come up on another big waterfall. You see that little drop over there? It's looking like there'll be something real juicy. Yeah, this little guy. Nice and mellow. Take a picture of it. Make it last longer. Oh, that's what she said. Huh. All right. I know y'all are impressed with my rock scaling abilities via videotape. I put that on my resume about my talents. Oh, let's go check this out. Ooh, I can hear it. I can hear something. I'm gonna drop the damn phone. Okay, here we go, moment of truth. Oh, it's still looking pretty cool though. Damn. I don't know if I'll be able to get down. Probably pretty dangerous, probably shouldn't do this. Try and get down. If I can't, then I'm happy with this though. This is amazing. Looking at that, I mean, there is no rope anywhere else to be bound. Unless there's somewhere over there. I don't think they went above it to try and get down. Shit. You know, I was wrong. They did backtrack. And you gotta go up, it looks like. You see the rope? So, I guess we'll go up and around. This is going to be amazing. Wow, this is amazing. You know I had to get above that pool real quick. Alright, time to climb back up. Luckily the rock is pretty porous, so my spikes dig in good, even though this rock is, you can tell, this is always constantly wet. I don't know about this. Oh man, I don't got nothing to grab. Alright, never mind. I'm gonna stop right here. Do this myself. Look at this shit. I'm still way up there from my cabin. I've been going downstream. There's definitely people that have done this before. We gotta scramble down this. Not the easiest thing, but get back in the stream. Oh my god, the water goes out here. Crazy. Pretty obvious, and then it looks like they go down right here. With this group, I'm kind of surprised there's no rope somewhere, somehow tied up to something. But I'm pretty sure this way they went. I don't see it going up right there. I think we gotta drop down, but the weather's coming in now. It's about to get cold. So we're gonna get cold. Look at how cool that little thing is right there. Alright, see how it goes. Okay, so I started up there, I've been coming down, but had to stop for a second just so I can get a bird's eye view of the waterfall. Sick. This definitely isn't a very easy trail to get down, but you can tell it's a water runoff, so kind of like water goes with the least possible resistance. So, alright, can't wait to get down. Okay, I found a better vantage point for the video. So I'm guessing that waterfall is about like 35, 40 feet also. Definitely a little rock slide area, so I gotta be careful with my feet in there. Kinda definitely living on the edge right now, but loving it. Get a little bit of the waterfall for y'all. So from right there, it just kind of came down
This reminds me a lot of Kalihi ice ponds for sure. So there's a rope over there. I'm gonna go grab it and see. I think I'm gonna have to swim a little bit here, but I should be okay. Hopefully. Look at that, cliff face. Tripping for rocks. But I officially had to get a little wet. There was no way around it. I had to jump in over there. Luckily I didn't hurt myself at all. But now I'm at another big ass waterfall. I have a feeling I'm supposed to go up. I don't see any spike marks yet. I'm pretty sure. Anyways, this is kind of a long little course. Kind of running out of time. Got about 30 more minutes before I gotta head back. You can see the spike marks there. Someone's been up here. Let's just keep going up somewhere. Alright, well, I think I'm almost done, so I'm just gonna keep going. I got my headlamp just in case. My backpack, I tried to seal it tight, did not really work. Thank goodness for the waterproof fanny packs. Oh, good. Get this secure real quick. Yeah. So, as you might be able to tell, I'll probably get a better angle. I came all cascading down that mess. That was pretty tough. All because I wanted to avoid falling off and dying into this waterfall. It seems like a pretty good, you know, sitch. Oh shit, that rock almost gave up. Would have been bad news bears. Wow. That's a good waterfall. Let's get a little closer, shall we? Let's see here. Oh, that's a big jump. Oh wow, that's pretty amazing actually. Very much impressed. Dang man. Gotta get a little bit further back. Now we got you. Oh, go a little bit further back. A little closer. A little bit further. Trying to get the picture if y'all didn't know. Now get birds out of here. Can't get further than this. That's amazing right there. That's so cool. A helicopter light just flew over me right now, so hopefully they're just doing tours and they ain't looking for anybody. Okay. It's been about like 2 hours and 40 minutes, so it's taking a lot longer than it probably should, but I think it's just because I'm trying to be careful. And going down sometimes is harder than going up, so I think as I'm trying to come back up, I might be a little bit faster, but we'll just have to wait and see, hopefully. I'm gonna give myself about 15 or 20 more minutes before I gotta call it a night. I'm gonna sleep like a baby. Okay, I think we're about to come up on something magical again. I don't know how far I'm supposed to keep going. This one looks like there ain't a whole lot of stuff to get around it. So maybe this is Sacred Falls. And my journey is over. Oh shit, that was very close. The whole rock pile dropped in. This has to be Sacred Falls. Oh my gosh. Oh, I can feel the waterfall mist. Oh, getting kind of nervous, y'all. Dude, I'm kind of sketched out right now. Okay, here we go. Okay, the rock looks slippery. That rock is very far away. Oh my god. Where am I? Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Going down that. I heard that people rappel down. Where's all the gear? Where's the anchors? Okay. Okay. I see some rope. Oh man, Wow, look at how deep that stuff is. Oh man, I want to go around it. I'm going to see if I can. Always sketchy.
Even though it took me like 3 hours to get over to the Sacred Falls drop-off where I got to, it only took me about 56 minutes to get back to the cabin thing. I was moving, and it is a lot easier going up than going down, especially with the loose vegetation. It's like, and then obviously not looking around or taking pictures or videos, so that was very encouraging. I'm tired as hell. My hip hurts. Good thing I have at least 75,000 grams of ibuprofen left. Be taking all that right about now. But about to shower up, take a bath. And it is 4:45 right now. So, all in all, amazing day. Sucks I always have to do this by myself, but next time, take the beautiful girlfriend and she can find time. For those of you wondering, how do I manage to take a bath out here? There's this bucket underneath the thing. Just go down to the stream, fill it with some water. I just use like two little simple hand towels. Boom. One for washing, one for drying. And you got some soap. That's it. Super easy. Faux cheesy.
Alright, let's check out my inflatable pillow. Remember this?
Yes.
I'll set up like a boss. Okay. Alright. Let's see here. I'm in. Oh. Okay. Operation Pillow Drop. Oh, it's kind of hard to see, but this will work. Get in there, pillow. I like it. Got my kick-ass light up there. Life is good when you got a bunch of great hiking gear to make yourself feel like you're not really roughing it. Okay. Signed my little book again. Bam. Well. Guess who's back? This time I intended to get here and stay overnight. I made it up the Papale Trail in less than 3 hours. I left the kid at cards. Got the cards over there. Oh, stormtrooper status. Pew. Made my way downstream. Blah, 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 blah. This is the most important part. I just watched that movie, Missing 411 Hunters. I hope I don't get abducted by aliens tonight. I don't know why I thought that was funny. It's actually pretty serious. That could happen. Anyways, my last video. Had fun. I'm all cozy and everything like that. It's like 6 o'clock, but it's already dark. It's okay.
Well, It's been raining like all night. Yeah, woke up this morning, still raining hard. So this is gonna suck trying to get out of here. But real quick, the reason why I'm doing this video is because there is a mouse up in this bitch. Look at that big ass mouse poop. And then I look at my food. He done ate half my donut. What the fuck? A dies of diabetes. Burp. This little guy. Damn, he did it to my cookies. Oh, he almost did. What about my musubis? Looking good. Oh, he's some mama banana. Shitty thing. Oh, you in here? Probably all passed out, aren't you? Drunk off of sugar. So yeah, be prepared for the mouse. Might eat all your stuff. I don't like it. Man, I gotta try and hike out of this right now. So much of my shoes being dry when I woke up. These are my spice to be clean. Socks. Shouldn't have left my backpack out here. That was a bad idea. Especially with the mice. Surprisingly, the water level never really changed. I kind of thought it would be like flood status, but we're good. My draws. Ugh, no fun. I need the sun. All right then. Okay, stop raining for a second, but we see the clouds. It's pretty dope because we're seeing coming up over the mountain. But yeah, I'm like soaking wet. My leg. I never wear a shirt, but this thing is soaking tight.
If it was white, I'd be a wet t-shirt contest. I'm like, yeah. Hi, beautiful. I'm on the move. Go, Jermaine. I'm glad y'all aren't here for this because it's pretty shitty right now. Y'all be super cold.